going on. So, for those who noticed that I had a thing going on yesterday, as you can see, I am starting over. So, what happened yesterday? My feed didn't save. So not only are they supposed to save on Twitch now, I'm also recording them as I do them live. Double. So as you can see, I got it going on, but I am live. Woo! All right, let's get it started again. I loved it. Loved it yesterday. Gonna try to get a few in today. Hopefully about the same.
AI, glad you're here. I'm Zheng.
Hey, Zheng.
I've been assigned to work with you here at Media Day and moving forward doing your time with the team. Everybody's waiting for you, so let's get started, please. Stand here and look forward.
Yeah.
Okay, just hold on now while we get some headshots.
Here we are. Once again. Oh, look, I'm right there. Yeah, we'll do that one.
I think we've got it. Let's move on quickly.
And see, as you can tell, it's not the awkward, right, creepy one that I used to have.
Okay, great. Do you
so if you missed it again yesterday, I had the game scanned to my own face, and it looked creepy. I had eyes on my eyelids.
We're going to get a list of your vitals. Stay right there, please.
All right, yep, name. Correct. Let's get this. School. Boom. There we go. A little high on the number. Let's get, a good number. Right there. All right. Right-handed.
Perfect. Let's keep moving.
Okay. That one's so bad. So what's next?
He will be logging your position. Right there, please.
Okay.
And like I said yesterday, I'm just repeating a lot of this. Saying I did it yesterday, you guys won't have any video evidence because it didn't work. Hey! Boom! While streaming. Alright. So like I said, I was going to be a big man. Going to try to be a center.
Okay, so what are we looking for here?
Can you please let us know what your game is like?
What's my game like? Game. Oh my goodness. What is it going to be? Well, it's definitely not three-point shooting. It's definitely post-scoring. I'm pretty sure I went with rebounding last time. So we're going to click that.
Okay, exactly what we needed. Almost done now. Let's continue. Stand right up against the wall there. We're going to measure your height.
Man, this is intriguing. I'm enjoying this. So notice I'm on the left side. If you, for some reason, were able to... Driving down, driving layup. Yeah, see, I don't want to be too small. I don't want to be too tall. Let's go. I think I did 7-1 last time. That's what I went with. Pretty simple, pretty easy. Yeah, we'll do that. 7-1.
You're taller than I expected.
Okay.
You still doing fine? Do you need a cup of water or anything?
No,
oh,
I'm
and
good.
For those, once again, no one really came in last time.
So. Next station.
Let's go ahead.
Okay.
Gonna be drinking some water. I did it last yesterday. I'm gonna do it again today. But not only do I have water, I have some Mountain Dew. All right. So we were a little heavier last time, if I remember right. That's what I went with. Solid 265.
Okay.
Slow, a little bit on the lateral, quick with this, so I can box out, get some strength,
okay, sure thing.
Contact
Almost
dunk.
There.
Just right here?
Yes. Arms up, please.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, we have what we
so,
need.
So, knowing my luck, yeah. Just going over this.
Okay.
So yesterday I had two games I played. Scored like 30, and then I scored 33. Hopefully, and I do say hopefully. No, we're going to do the prelude. We're doing the prelude. Just because I deleted the first one does not mean we're skipping the prelude. We're doing it. Ah, yes, the audio, video lagging. Yes, yes, I'm not surprised. It's probably my internet, honestly. Hence why I think this is going to be a better video after, not live. But I'm going to try to do it live also. With the 12th pick in the NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers. Now we get to witness once again me not getting drafted. Drafted. Shocker. So again, what this entails, so this whole stream, this whole feed and everything, trying to become a pro at 2K. The My Player is what's big. So, all I'm trying to do is prove that I can.
That's me, but wait. What did you say? Jet, behold. Zoe, cry the soup. The chef? Why, she helped me.
I don't know what you said. I need to translate. Zay.
Yeah. Tie your shoes, Sid. Tie your shoes.
Man, just taking it, taking it.
Yeah. Zoe, cry the soup, dude. Ching, ching, ching. Press the name hard, drive the knee, you know what you need to do.
Okay.
You know what you need to do, man.
And I collapse the D, kick it away for the last shot.
You understand?
Yeah, I'm on it. Good ball. Fine, I can do that.
Oh yeah. So, not gonna do much. This is a quick time event, essentially. Oh, look at that, he's driving in. Definitely gonna pass it. Boom. It's all about the wins. It's all about the wins. I'm not selfish. I'm going to pass it. Whew. Should get a game here shortly. Actual game. So the issue I think I'm going to be running into is all my VC I had is probably gone, if I'm not mistaken. So now we're going through some of the big names that are involved in this. So if you're wondering if I'm looking off to the side, it's because that's where the TV is. I also, so with this new layout, you will be able to see the camera's inverse. Over on that side will be all the stats live.
You play well tonight. You were good in rotation and active on the offensive glass.
You really think that?
Yeah, you really pushed the tempo.
I pushed the tempo?
In transition, you pushed the tempo in transition.
Did Coach tell you to say that to me?
Well, I just heard him say it to the papers.
I'm working, man. That should have been my shot.
We won the game.
How do you think I play?
Good play. Good.
Why, thank you, Wei. Yo, I'll be out in a minute. See? Wasn't that hard, you know? Just quick, to the point.
I think, you're improving.
So let's double check. I'm pretty sure. Now, see, I still have some decent coin right there. So, down there in the lower left, what I used to have was 4,000 or so. So, that's what I'm losing out, starting the second one. So, let's see. Keep the flying dragon under 20 points. Okay, okay. And win the game. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. Play some defense. So, some background, because some people haven't got to hear it again. Like I said, you missed out yesterday. You get to hear it today.
I get that.
So, some background. I was an athlete in high school. I played football. I played basketball. I am basketball, so that's what I'm playing. Played every all five positions. I got the benefit of that. No, I am not tall.
Oh, you mean Key, the forward? He flies above. When he lands, Jets win. So they got a guy with a solid vertical. So what? We good? We got this, baby. He flies. We lose.
So sorry, but like I said, I played every position, big time, defensive guy, so this should be no issue for me. Yeah, teaching about the takeover meter, something I got to play with a little bit last night. I haven't really noticed any major thing about it, but alright, let's start. So yeah, didn't start the game.
在上海和天津的这场较量中，你将会看到全中国最好的一些球员的风采。
Playing some hard defense right now.
也都是不可思议的球员。 这两支球队都有很多天赋一流的球员。
上海比分落后。 Go.
喂，到外线。喂，喂。
Oh my gosh, dude, come on. Yeah, 7'1" guy, down low.
传球给AI。
Humphrey. Ah, he came right there.
Well,
that works. I'll take the assist. Like I said, I can get points. I can do this. Play hard-nosed defense, get some points too. That's what I want. Let me score. Oh yeah, Han. I remember playing Han. You taking it every time.
24秒进攻时限快到了，他才出手得分。看他的扣篮，你就会明白为什么人们叫他飞龙了。垂直弹跳，高度太吓人。不仅仅在中国，在全世界，他都有可能是弹跳力最好的球员。
Yeah, everyone's gonna just not pay attention.
记忆到外线，传球给AI。
Alright, back him down, pump. Now, when you do hear the name AI, that is my character for some reason. This year's game, the name is AI. Last year's was DJ. Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh, come on, box out! My guy was out top, I can't.
Oh,
this was me yesterday too, yelling at the computer to do their job. So I've been playing the My Player for a few years now. Michael B. Jordan was 2 years ago.
Oh,
Whoa, like I tried to pass it and it wouldn't let me pass it, but I know. That's fine, I get it. I'll hang on to the ball, I need to be the big post. What I'm doing, which is that? Yeah, come on, man. Boom. Get it to me. That's what I need to do. I just need to be quick. I need to do it.
Oh,
come on, teammate. Man. I also just want to say thanks, Zach, again, posting. I noticed the tweet that went out. No, it's kind of mild compared to what I did yesterday, so far. I mean, you know, it is what it is.
现在第二节比赛即将开打。
莫里斯拿球，计时器只剩六秒。内线，强拿球，面对于的防守，莫里斯拿球，计时器只剩六秒。内线，强，这一球让他们的优势扩大到两位数。Man watching lurking。进攻演出的使用，他能让你获得非常好的控卫机会。传球给AI，投中。哦，来，投篮擦板得分。大学篮球的球迷可能还记得AI，他曾经是大学篮球的九秒，但那支头号球星是克里哈里斯的球队里，他作为二号选择也很厉害。强拿球，面对侯顿防守，强投失了。上海的球星落后八分。AI
出手上海再次得分，要是能够抓紧时间好好打磨自己的实力，他有朝一日会成为明星。AI要做的包括如何成为球队的头号选择，用自己的得分能力扛起整支球队。这里面自信心很重要，机会也同样重要。两边队伍都更换了场上球员。
第二节比赛，比赛已经进入半程。蒙雷在防守，传球给AI。投中拿球。回传给AI。漂亮！他一共出手五次，五次全部命中靶心，他的状态堪称完美。AI就是这支球队里的美国外援，对于上海来说是很大的补强。
他在美国成了落选新秀，但他的球风很适合这个联赛。莫里斯拿球，广州再一次投偏了。都是。他们打的真是太狠了，进攻起来像是不要命一样。没错，他们确实如此，每个人都打得很凶，整场比赛节奏都在他们中。我们看到很多的美国球员跑到中国打球，AI也加入了这股热潮。AI拥有很大的潜力，只是需要一些历练。在中国，他有很好的机会去提升他的比赛能力。传球给强，现在莫里斯桑德斯防守他，他们还剩六秒。滚！广州再一次投偏了，两人之间不错的掩护，只是没有投进。他们肯定还会再采取这样的打法，这种打法真的很棒。明拿球。Why didn't you shoot the whole point?
他们把，that's bothersome。广州比分领先，暂停时间。And then the guy doesn't shoot.
Alright, so one of the stats is to keep him under 20. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm not worried about it. He's at 7.
Man, time out.
So just a quick shout out. So if you haven't watched it yet, Chronic Nerd Gaming, definitely check it out. I think he's doing Horizon Zero Dawn, correct? He'll answer in the chat. The point is, this is going to be another time. Am I going to get to play, or are we just going to do more and more timeouts? Hey, they use up all their timeouts, I'm okay with that. 没有补充足够水分的球员不可能打好整场比赛，尤其是在比赛快结束的时候，球员的体能已经到了极限。如果事先没有补充水分，他们绝对。Like I said, if they use them all, I'm not going to worry. It seems like it's going to be a glitch. Hey, if you've checking this channel out for the first time, you've played this many times, and you've noticed this is a glitch, let me know. Is I can't believe they just used all their timeouts. Yes, I know you want to go see My Hero Academia movie. I'm a little jealous that you have the opportunity to do that. Alright, we're going to get play now, now that we went through all the other teams. That bothers me. Oh, don't do it this way now. Oh no. Wow, we're just gonna burn through all these timeouts. Burn through the timeout glitch, I guess, but grab some popcorn, grab some I'm just gonna keep hitting A until we can play again. Goodness, I don't even know what to say to this. We'll play eventually. I mean, it's a timeout glitch. I've never heard of it, but hey. You get to experience it right now. Timeout. Followed by timeouts. Followed by more timeouts. I was gonna be like gone immediately. Look at that.
Look at that.
球出界了，还是猛熊队的球权，很挤，机队要换一名球员。 they subbed me out. That's alright. So we're down four. We're down four. Okay. So, I mean, I got some good stats. Can't really blame me. You want to prove yourself? We need a spark in this game. Yeah. That's okay. You gonna start me this half? Hey, look at there. They did.
他在本场比赛所表现出来的决策能力堪称完美。整个上半场，他的投篮质量都很高，几乎没有勉强出手的情况。我想下半场他们或许还是希望他能够打得更坚决一些，能够有更多的出手机会，即便不是最好的投篮机会。
技到右侧，喂。出
手时间还剩6秒，传球给 AI。
Oh man！
做的出色。
First miss，
他们最多领先了10分，到了中路，梗前盖帽得手。AI 到外线，被靴抢断了。
Oh my gosh！
很显然
they fed me another turnover because the guy did a bad pass.
几乎无所不能。
无可否认，他目前是全联盟最好的前锋。
So some of these
出色的运动能力和
comments are coming from
一旦进入状态
past 3 years. So like hitting someone's foot, guaranteed turnover.
韩奇突入进去。哇哦，对面犯规了，他准备上罚球线。
黑龙这位明星正在继续证明自己是一个很特别的球员。
到目前为止，他所有的罚球都罚进了，三罚三
中。
罚进了，他两次罚球都
罚进。Like that pass when they sent it to me.
下半场开始了，比赛进行到1分钟左右。
Not gonna happen.
梗到外线。第一位 AI 缺防守他。
I mean, I'll go left. Pass it out. Pass it out.
AI 拿球，缺防守他，掷到高位。喂，计时期还剩6秒。
Get out, there you go, okay.
在韩面前投篮，喂，出手命中，毫无疑问，喂，这场比赛很有存在感，给队友带来了很多的帮助。
据说他总是关心队友，总会去了解他们的近况。对于他们来说，得到像喂这样的领袖和天才的关心，是莫大的帮助。
准备来个3分。这一下运气不太好，喷气机队反击。
防守可不行，幸运的是他没有投中。
但愿这次只是防守球员犯了一个错误。如果这就是他们准备对他采取的防守方式，那他们就有麻烦了。
So yesterday, a lot of the time on defense, it'd be like, "Hey, I'm here."
到右侧，在卫面前投篮，球从15英尺远的地方正中篮筐。
韩奇的中距离出手非常舒服，出手点很高，防守球员很难干扰到他。
AI 来掩护。梗到外线，
传
球，传球 ！AI 在侧翼，哇哦！天哪，又进球了！这样一来，他就是9投8中，已经来到了下半场，双方马上就要进入2分半钟了。
Don't normally get intense while I'm playing. Usually for show. What I mean is, like, if I'm playing my little brother.
现在韩拿球，面对 AI 的防守，他巧妙地利用了掩护。飞龙在联赛中打得很有统治力，据说他甚至已经引起了一些 NBA 球队的注意。
飞龙还足够年轻 ，NBA 球队犯傻才不会关注他。他是那种能够在任何级别的比赛中取得成功的球员。
AI
扣篮的时候，将自己的表现提升了一个档次，证明自己已经准备好进入职业生涯的下一个阶段。
广州比分领先。
会。
掷到外线，球又回给了兰德里。传球给薛，韩计时器还剩5秒，在季面前投篮，没投进，球砸在篮筐后沿，没有进。已经来到了第3节，比赛已经进行到了3分半钟。现在 AI 拿球。喂，韩在防守。
哦、oh, ，dude。
回传给 AI。
What？
薛洋的防守做得出色，
非常棒的内线防守，使得对方没有命中。
是的，他的防守能力起到了非常大的作用，这毫无疑问。
兰德里出手命中，
兰德里可是个突破高手，他的突破
能
给防守球员带来极大的麻烦。
记忆到外线，传球给喂。
Oh man, I remember Power Rangers.
AI.
And one. Oh.
球出手瞬间，裁判响哨了，对面犯规，他可以罚2个。
也不能总是让对方突破到篮下吧。
他们这个犯规就是要向对方发出信号，仿佛总是在说。
My Morphin Power Rangers game. I don't remember a four-person game, Zach. You're gonna have to enlighten me on that one.
他这2罚都顺利罚进。现在灰拿球，他没什么出手空间，队友掩护了。
Ooh, that was good.
被行抢断了。他们冲过去了。
Oh, man.
传球给鱼。
There we go.
漂亮，这个球很不错。
I was hoping for the U, as you saw, but
这些传球说明他是一个非常无私的球员。
进攻时间结束到比赛结束之间只有九秒之差，雷拿球面对鱼的防守，雷拿球，灰拿球，拆拿球，对 AI 防守。
Here we go。
鱼到左侧，被雷扫断了。强拿球，领篮板上篮得分。
That was a defensive breakdown by me. It's a newish game, like a year old. It's okay.
三节过后，比分仍然没能拉开。
Okay.
喷气机队领先，
sounds like it would be a good time.
就会回来，请千万不要走开。我们即将进入第四节比赛。
All right, we're struggling in this one. Whew.
感谢您再次回到比赛中来，我们即将进入第四节比赛。
We'll see how I do.
比赛都非常
精彩。Throw my name.
现在是强拿球，传球给雷。
See if we can play some defense.
队友掩护，掩护跳投。
So we need some defense. Oh, come on! Don't give me a bad block. Put a hand in the guy's face.
上海比分落后。
Better than some of these other guys.
现在是蒙拿球 ，AI 拿球。
My goodness, dude. Yesterday I was making all those. Today I'm not making any.
篮板球，这是一项不那么华丽的技术统计。但看看计分板，你就
会发现他对比赛
的影响力。
两支球队的进攻都无法阻挡。我喜欢这场比赛的节奏。
是的，随着比赛的深入，节奏越来越快。这场比赛真有看头。
AI 到高位，传球给侯东，回传给 AI。计时器只剩六，现在是邢拿球，面对杨的防守，从侧翼出手，刷了两下穿过了篮筐。
这两分他应该感谢对方，对方没有球员上来死死防住他。
挥，杨。这个补篮补的相当不错，
他们在三秒区。
Oh my goodness, I'm about to throw the controller. Feels like.
没有什么侵略性。
传球给侯东。
And I had such a better
AI 拿球。
Oh yeah. And I'm shooting more foul shots on.
他第一发罚进。
Of course, he missed that one. Of course, even though it was almost just slightly early.
传球给杨，回传给春，到了右侧侧翼，在右侧兰德里在鱼面前投篮，兰德里这球出手不太好啊。AI 在侧翼。从三分线外出手
啊 ！See me. I was two for two yesterday. The
喷气机队的球权
啊，man.
第四节打出了完美的防守，只丢了三分。
They're punishing me.
他从第一位把球投进了。
They are punishing me. They're restarting. That's for sure.
到了侧翼，侯东面对温的防守。AI 出手。从球出手的那一瞬间，我就知道能进。这样一来，他就是十四投十中。
这个进攻非常聪明，他的投篮假动作让他顺利完成了这次漂亮的上篮。
传球给温，兰德里。
Landry, that one done.
篮球被侯东抢到，上海球权，八分的分差。AI 拿球，他在被兰德里防守。现在耿拿球。鱼投篮的
时候，耿
能够传出好球，很会替队友送出助攻。
兰德里拿球，春到外线，队友掩护。猛虫队抢篮球。
Defense。
目前已经是第四节，双方已经打到三分半钟，传球给鱼。回传给 AI，
漂亮的打法。
对于 AI 来说，在巨大的压力下打球已经是家常便饭了。
Starters waiting to come in because there's no dead ball. There's no timeout to get your starters in due to the glitch. Maybe I'll win with it. There we go. Dude, you can't. Oh, man. I can't believe he turned it over.
右侧侧翼，队友掩护。
Typical screen, typical everything.
兰德里进入内线，面对鱼的防守，计时器只剩两秒，亚当拿球。
I get that rebound. Push.
对他们来说，这已经是本场比赛的关键时刻了。
没错，
oh,
这种时候绝对不能犯错。AI 面对莫里斯的防守，进攻时间结束之后，
again,
三秒钟比赛就要结束，他们故意犯规了。
You always dribble off someone's foot. That makes no sense. Like, I understand my guy's supposed to be uncoordinated, but come on.
他们打算采取犯规战术。飞龙是世界上最令人惊叹的扣将之一，不管在什么联赛，都没什么人会不认同。
在中国，没有人能够接近他的水平。坦白说，我觉得如果他有机会参加 NBA 的扣篮大赛，他是有可能成为冠军的。罚球稳稳命中，领先优势也继续扩大。
传球给 AI.
Yeah, found me, dude. You found me.
回传给 G. 喂，投了个三分球，球出界了，喷起 G 队的球权。
So I'm gonna lose this game after, you know, doing spectacular yesterday.
哎，被吹犯规。这是他本场比赛首次犯规，由于犯规加罚，他们准备上罚球线罚篮。第一球罚进，他们已经领先七分了。
兰德里的领导能力肉眼可见，他想。
第二罚没有罚进，他真的很希望能拿到这一分。传球给智，蒙面对温的防守，黑矮外线远投三分。他想出手的温很聪明。我们的直播到此结束，喷气机队在上海拿下了比赛的胜利。
对
付飞龙和他的球队非常困难。这是一场他们很想要赢回来的比赛。
这就是为什么飞龙是非常出色的球员，他真的。
We held him. We didn't do that much.
感谢大家收看。
We'll look at that. I mean,
hey,
we'll figure that out.
Got a second? Yeah, sure. Yeah, got some time for a few questions, conversation. You held your own with Han Chi.
that's the thing, right?
Yeah.
I mean, that dude.Vertical. Can't teach.
Always
it,
talking
can't
about the vertical.
Just in there, piece of the soul.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it kind of makes you wonder about like the moment when he first realized it. Like, you know, maybe he's just a little kid running through the streets with his friends, and suddenly, like a cat jumps in his path, and then.
Exactly. There's some.
That dude was sores, man.
So, have you ever tried doing
distance from the earth, like he's never
two
felt,
streams in
you know?
One night?
Like he just learned that he could.
Is that Falcon?
Climb walls
that is Falcon, actually.
Right.
Pure joy.
I know. Life has changed, but you don't know why or for what reason yet.
Did your thing out there. People starting to take notice. Keep it up.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Hey, you one of the reporters or something?
Something like that. See you around, AI.
Just Falcon. I've tried multiple streams one night. Oh, you haven't. Okay. All I'm saying, Zach, is that was what I did last night also. I did multiple streams. Because this will be the end of this stream. I try to do one game per stream. Keep it under...an hour. So I'll be starting up the second stream here shortly.